From my experiences in my younger years, I've learned one thing. Spirits are very weak. They really can't harm you, and they really have no power. You have the power. And when you command them to appear, they have to appear if they're present, because they cannot resist you in any way. Your energy and your spirituality is far greater than theirs. Theirs has faded.